For today's video, ngayong araw, kahit malakas ang ulan, tuloy ang laban para sa corona. At naniniwala ako sa kasabihang, anumang hamon ng buhay at kaya nating pagtagumpayan kung meron kang tibay at lakas ng loob at higit sa lahat, meron kang kakapitang lakas sa ating poong may kapal. Sobrang nakaka-excite ang labang ito dahil nariyan ang sobrang magagaling na mga queen na maglalaban para sa iisang layunin ang masungkit ang ginintong corona ni Angkon. Nariyan po si Ate Hipon, Herlene Nicole Budol, na kung matatandaan natin yung transformation niya during Binibining Pilipinas 2022, grabe, sobrang kahanga-hanga ang kanyang husay at galing na ipinakita na sana ngayong 2023 ay mas lalo pa niyang galingan. Dahil nariyan din ang ating mga queen for Miss Grand Philippines 2023 na talagang mauhusay at magagaling na ating mga ate, Queen Shannon Tampon, Michelle Arceo, Nikki DeMora, na sobrang nakaka-excite ang labang ito na I'm sure po paghahandaan ito at pasabog ang laban ng ito. At kung sino man po ang makoronahang Miss Grand Philippines 2023 ay atin pong suportahan. Maraming salamat po sa inyong walang sawang suporta at pagmamahal. Please don't forget to like and share.
Welcome to my town, welcome to my city. A special place, everything looks pretty. Let's go somewhere, let's hop into a jeepney. I wanna take you all around. So many things to do in town. See the beauty, hear the sounds. This is where paradise is found. Places to go, things to see. Welcome to my home, my country. Beautiful sights, I want you to see. It's more fun than the Philippines.
Oh yeah.
It makes you feel like in a dream.
Oh yeah.
It's more fun than the Philippines.
Oh yeah.
It makes you feel like in a dream. White sands, blue water, you can take a walk. It's so soft, you should take your shoes off. You could walk along the beach.